Good morning, everyone. So I want to thank you for being here on time, all of you. We have a special visitor here today. He is the CEO of the Electronic Skills Sector Council of India, Mr. Mahapatra. Let's welcome him. We also welcome Professor GVV Sharma. This workshop is an initiative of FOSSEE and Spoken Tutorial, both funded by the National Mission on Education through ICT, MHRD, Government of India.
This is my first time to attend such kind of workshop, and it is truly a really amazing experience because we are having studied Arduino, and the Arduino complete workshop, it is divided into different tutorials, and every tutorial is having short videos which minutely tells, starting from pinout, connection diagram, and they also explain the code really very well.
Arduino is a trending technology. It would be also helpful for students to grab the new job opportunities.
Spoken tutorial is one of the best content that which is available over the internet. And the best part of the spoken tutorial is that India being a country that which has been divided on linguistic basis, so here in spoken tutorial, student can find, or any other technology enthusiast can find, tutorials of FOSSEE softwares in their native languages.
Blended learning, flipped classroom and spoken tutorial methodology is the need of hour for the today's learners, and definitely this is going to make this teaching learning methodology a very innovative one.
Yes, always when it comes to on a practical point of view, it will be a more helpful rather than only in a chalk and talk or with the presentation.
This side by side method, video playing on one side and the program running on another side. Wherever he gets doubt, he can stop the video and he can rewrite the program, he can correct himself and he can learn effectively, he can implement the things very effectively. This is very good method, what I find.
Whatever we gain the knowledge, it is going to be getting multiplied for n number of teachers and also for students, where skill upgradations can be done at a faster rate. Always the practical gives you the more weightage, and a hands-on session will help definitely in future days, so that we can train more practically rather than theoretically.
At the same time, they are providing the clear-cut videos to the point with step-by-step process which we need to follow.
One thing unusual about this workshop, something different from all other workshops, nobody delivered lectures. Nobody delivered lectures. You could learn by yourself. So the same way, when you go back, you can ask your students to learn without you delivering lecture. So that's what spoken tutorials are.